Carmen Santos.
Hello, yes.
What, have I caught you in a bad time?
For what?
Well, if you're having dinner with your family, I can always call back.
No, I'm alone. What is it that you want?
It isn't what I want, Michelle. It never is. It's Daniel again.
What about Danny?
He asked me to call you on his behalf. He wants you to come see him here at the house.
Oh, why?
I don't know why. He said he needed to see you.
Okay, so why didn't he call me himself?
Look, Michelle, I don't have time for this. Daniel called me from his car phone. He asked me to get in touch with you. I was about to say no when the line started to break up. I tried to reach him, but I couldn't, so I have no idea what he wanted to ask you, and frankly, I don't care.
All right, why don't you tell him that I'm on my way? Romantic idea, I suppose, that there was something good in you. That my feelings, whatever I was starting to develop, might actually provide for a way out, I guess.
What, save me? You thought you could save me? Get over yourself. I don't want to be saved.
You said that Danny needed to see me.
Yes, I did.
Okay, so where is he?
I have no idea.
All right, I really don't know what's going on here, but you said Danny called from the road, so when do you expect him?
I don't.
You don't?
It's just you and me, Michelle. Judgment Day at last.
I promise nothing would happen to you. Come on. 15 minutes. I'm there.
What's going on? I don't know what you're talking about, but I know that we're finished.
Not quite. We're not finished yet. I still have a couple of things to say to you before this is all over. I wonder if you know what you have done, Michelle. Not only did you take Mick away from me, but Daniel too. Even my baby, Pilar, has suffered because of you. Every bad thing that has happened to this family can be traced back to the day you entered our lives.
I can't believe you're blaming me for your mistakes as a mother. I never asked to be dragged to this family.
It saved your miserable little life.
You are responsible for your children deserting you.
Not me. You are. And you know what the funny thing is that you're not even upset about the fact that they left. You're upset about the fact that you lost control over them.
Danny.
And you're also upset about the fact that you don't have control over me, and you never did. And Danny saw to that.
You corrupted my son.
I corrupted him? Me? What do you call what you did to him?
I turned him into a man. A brilliant, dynamic young man who was going to take over the family business after me and lead it into greatness. And then
greatness.
You came along.
The Santos family is despised by every normal person in Springfield.
You're so wrong. We're feared and respected.
Fear is not respect. You are loathed, and that is why Danny left. You're right. He is a dynamic man. And he's decent, and God knows where he got that from.
And that's enough.
Danny left because he couldn't stand what you turned him into.
Once you're out of the way, he'll come back to me.
No, he won't. Because he knows what you've done. He knows how you've manipulated him. When he was 14 years old, you brought him into an environment that nobody, especially a child, should be exposed to. Thanks to you, he didn't even have a chance.
You know, I'm gonna make you suffer, Michelle, for what you did. I'm gonna see to that.
Why don't you stop pretending that this is about me hurting your family? This is about Danny and the fact that I have feelings for him and he has feelings for me, and you can't handle that.
Well, we'll never know, will we?
Know what?
How Danny felt. Because he's far away. He can't help you now, Michelle. In fact, no one can help you now. No one.
Santos, send help. My house, 10 High Ridge. This is horrible. Harry, please.
You're an outsider.
Lucky me, right? I suppose you should be thanking God for the day that I came into your life, because before I did, you had nobody to blame your problems on.
We are together, not like the Bauer family, who doesn't give a damn about their own.
What are you talking about?
Where's your father, Michelle? Where has he run off to now?
He hasn't run off.
Last time it was Africa, now this time it's Europe.
Europe, yes, he's helping people. That's probably not something you know too much about.
Oh, yeah, he's helping people when he's not having an affair or involved in a divorce.
What?
I know about the Bauers, Michelle. I've read the society pages. Dr. Ed is quite a ladies' man, isn't he? Isn't that why your poor mother died? Because she had a reaction to one of your father's affairs?
Oh, you are evil. God.
If you can say the truth, Michelle, so can I. But you know, I'm getting really tired of this conversation.
Go to hell, Carmen.
After you, dear. Long, long after you. Because the truth is, you are all alone now. No one here to help you. And my son has finally realized how you took advantage of him.
You know, it's really funny how little you know about everything.
You know, I'm getting really bored with this conversation. So I'm going to say, vaya con Dios. Dietz, you're about to leave my life permanently. I don't have to look at your face anymore.
Well, good, because that's what I want. I'm not going to let you intimidate me anymore. I'm finished with that. I'm finished playing your little games. I have my life back, and I fully intend to keep it.
Whoever that is, you're not to let him in. Do you hear me?
Open the door.
I'm sorry, Mr. Santos. He wouldn't wait.
I'm Officer David Grant.
I don't care who you are. You're trespassing. I'm calling my attorney.
No!
Look, Mrs. Santos, I didn't come here to make trouble. I came here to report an accident.
Oh, my God. Danny.
Yeah, a patrolman radioed it into the precinct. I took the call.
He's not dead.
No, no.
How bad is it?
Well, all I know is that he's at Cedars right now.
You must know something else.
The patrolman who radioed it in said that the injuries look extensive.
Oh, God.
Where are you going?
What do you think I'm going?